Welcome back to Farming Simulator 2015 with the Rude Man, and this is the Nebraska map. I'm kind of getting jet lag from flying from Bjornholm to Nebraska, and evidently I got a little bit confused in one of the last episodes of where I was. So we are definitely on Nebraska today, and we were finishing that cornfield over there. And we were working on the straw on field 15. And I had something a little bit strange happen. I mentioned it in the last episode of the... I should say the last episode of Bjornholm map, but I never know whether I'm going to actually upload this one before I upload that one. So bear with me if I get a little confused. I think that episode will come up before this one. So, but in that episode, Bjornholm, I mentioned that I noticed a little something weird with course play. And I do have the latest version, or the latest version as of last week, of course play. And what that is when I started doing some work on this map, and I go to my managed courses, I have courses on here that I don't have. The only field I had straw on was straw 15, but I have straw 23, 24, 30, and 38. These, if I'm not mistaken, are courses from Bjornholm. So I'm wondering how they got on the Nebraska map. Are they carrying over? And is there some way I can stop that? I'm sure there probably is. I mean, it must be something in my file system. But I'm going to go ahead and just delete these because I don't have these. I just deleted the one I really wanted. Oh no, and I'm still working on that one. But you know what? I was going to have to redo it anyway because of the wonderful things he does. I had an issue with that course. And it was my doing. And I'll show you what I mean when I get up here. That field 15 has an L shape to it, and when he was ending with a full load, he was trying to drive right through the fence. So I'm trying to figure out a way to get around that, and I'm not quite sure how I'm going to do it, to be honest with you. Now, I think this actually has that still in it, that course, because it shows two combine courses. Even though I erased it, I think it's actually still in the tractor. So let's see what happens here if I punch this drive button here. What's he going to do? Yeah, it still has the course in it, even though I deleted it. I'm just going to let it go for now, and then I'll just redo it the next time we have to do any straw in this field. So let's let him go to work. He's going to go back to where he left off, which is right there. It's that corner over there I'm having trouble with because he wants to drive to that fence. So in the meantime, I think we're going to make some money. I need money because if you remember, I borrowed quite a little bit of money for equipment. And I'm going, that was the other thing. I had sell points here that I don't have. If I go to my sell points, grain to sell points, I don't have a windmill on this farm. And I don't think, let's see. I don't know about the transport company. Let's see, I have export, I've got the feed store and the terminal. But this transport company, I think, is the one off of the other map, Bjornholm map. So I've just got to be careful not to get confused. And we're actually, do we have a course set up here? Yes, we do. Okay, so I looked it up, and I think it's the export is where we're going, which was the best price. Let me make sure, because things aren't always copacetic when you log off and log back on. Export is 1,000 per ton. and that is the best price. So we're going to go with that. So I'm going to go ahead and sell some wheat. And when we come back, we'll start selling corn because I need the money. And look at all the hay we got over there. We got quite a bit of hay over there. God, the cover on this truck is dirty. Okay, and I don't know if... Oh, hang on, let me get to the right piece of equipment. Man, my ears. That was loud. Yeah, let's get him going. And then we'll get the trailer going. And I know there's... Oh, that was close. I know some of you have been wondering, because I kept saying, I kept promising I was going to do the Starship Enterprise and do that field. Well, I actually kind of did offline a little bit. It didn't work like I needed it to work, though. Let me show you. Okay, this is a mod. This isn't the Starship Enterprise that you get in the game. And, okay, let me turn the HUD back on. Okay, so I lowered the equipment like you would do, right? Okay. And you get to where you're going to mow. Let me go find a patch to mow that's bigger than a postage stamp. All right, we'll just practice right here, this little area right here. Okay, here was the problem I was having. Now, it'll probably work now. What I was doing was I got this out like this. I lowered it. Let's see if I can... Okay, turn it on. Okay. And lower it. Now, it should be mowing. But now, look up here in the left-hand corner. It says to enable swath deposit. Okay, you hit O. To enable wide spreading, you hit O. I don't want wide spreading. I want a swath. Okay, so I'm thinking that that's it. Well, it didn't work. And it's not working now. That's wide. Okay, so if I now switch it to enable swath deposit, it still isn't doing it. Okay, so it wasn't me that I can tell. So is it the mod that's just not doing what it's supposed to do? Because the old Starship Enterprise, if you put it on swath, it actually windrowed it for you, in a manner of speaking. Don't let the chickens out. Oh my God, look at all the eggs we got in there. Look, you're gonna let the chickens out. There you go. All right, so let's... Okay, I don't know what I was looking at. So let's get the windrower. I need a tractor for that. Wow, he's full already. Well, that course is still working, even though I raced it. I'm going to have to redo it now. All right, give me a tractor. Where's my tractors at? That one's... I think I need a bigger tractor than that. Is this... what is this one? This is the Puma. Well, shoot. I don't know if the Puma's big enough. Well, I'll try it. Let's see if the Puma's big enough to pull that piece of equipment. That's a big piece of equipment. Puma might pull it, but it might be a struggle for him. Yeah, okay. Ooh, pile up. That's the tractor I need right there, but I know this Puma won't pull that trailer. I'm lost. I can't remember where the fence was that I got into that field. Well, so anyway, what that means is since the Starship Enterprise isn't swathing like it was supposed to, I'm going to have to windrow. And I wish this gate was wider. Enterprise almost didn't get through there. Well, it seems like the Puma's pulling this pretty good, but we'll see. All right, so anyway, I did a course on this field. I did it kind of sloppily because I wasn't sure if I, you know, I didn't want to get too close to the fences in case this thing gets wrapped up on the fences. So let me, I may be in trouble because this may be have a wider swath than the Starship Enterprise. Oh, geez. That means he's going to hit the fence. Is he going to hit the fence? He sure is, isn't he? Oh, man. This isn't going to work very good. All right, let's... mow field 1 and 2. This is field 1 and 2, although they're not really designated as a field, so you can't use the course thing on it. And let's see if this is going to run right into the fence. Come on, you're supposed to be windrowing. There you go. Is he going to hit the fence? Oh, God, that's close. Oh, man, that is so close. And it's the corners I'm worried about now, too. I wasn't sure how much wider the windrower was than the Starship Enterprise. Well, I'm pretty sure it's either the windrower that doesn't have collision on it or the fence, but I thought all these fences had collision on them. So I tried to swing not so wide so that I left room, but I don't know. We'll see. Maybe it'll work, maybe it won't, because it's going to probably hit those trees over there. Doggone it all. I might have to do a separate windrow course than the mowing course. Oh, sucks to be me. That sounds like Eeyore naked. Eeyore, I love Eeyore. He's funny. It'll never work. Now, don't swing too wide. Oh, God, I swung pretty wide on that one. No, it's going to be okay. I think. Hey, oh, God, that was close. It might work. All right, well, let's let him go to work and get this corn off. Corn squeezing. All right, and then... I know we have to get him going. Are you kidding? Where'd that come from? Well, it wasn't full before. You know, this truck is the in-game truck, and I kind of like it. It's pretty nice. I don't know what kind of horn it has on it. Cool. Pretty good horn. Oh, now that's weird. The John Deere tractor has the same horn. Well, that's not right. Do they all have the same horn? Ah! That's a cheesy little horn. Oh, come on. That's like men fart, but women just, you know, kind of poof. Okay, that was uncalled for, sorry. Yeah, that's That's not a good horn. That's a horn right there. That sounds like a car horn. Oh no, they don't have a horn. Oh, that big case. Come on. There you go. That's the kind of horn you need right there. Don't scare the tourists. Oh, there she is. There she is. Hey, Missy. How are you? What's happening? Where are you going? What are you doing in town? What's happening? Want to go to a movie? Ooh. All right. Probably thinks I'm a pervert now. Which I probably am. Who's that? Oh, it's a business lady. Hey, business lady. Business lady, your shoes don't match your outfit there. Well, oh, wait a minute. They do. They match your shirt. Business lady, can I have a loan? You work at the bank? What do you do for a living? Why do you walk so funny? Wow, she's unbuttoned clear down to her belly button there almost. All right, that's enough. Ooh, water. Oh, that's cool. Running water. The fountain. Is that the Fountain of Youth? Oh, God, they called the police on me. I gotta go. Oh, where'd this one come from? Hello? Oh, they already warned you about me. Oh, all right. Well, there goes my ride. I gotta go. Okay, you know what we should be doing? We should let this guy go. And we should take this guy and see if we can cut down the corn that doesn't belong to us. I forgot all about that. Let's find a field that has corn in it that isn't ours and see if we can steal it. Or should we... Maybe we should be doing that at night when nobody can see us. Yeah, that's probably what we should do. Oh well, what do I care? I probably own the whole town anyway. There's only 600 some people in town. I probably own every one of them. I'm probably the big dude on the block. Look at all the cattle I got. I'm a going concern. If it wasn't for me, they wouldn't need that gas station right there or that farm implement shop over there. I don't see anybody else buying anything. I just hope if they have shotguns, it's just salt rock and not slugs. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful. What the hell was that? That was a commercial, wasn't it? I never noticed the seat was red. Wow, that's pretty. Kind of matches the outside. I'm gonna watch where I'm going. Or watch where I've been. Oh, the mirrors work. Oh yeah, we knew that already, didn't we? Aha, there's a field. Now, how do you get in it? These guys are walking around looking for me. By the way, that wasn't me that saw you earlier. It was somebody else. Yeah, you too. Never mind the loan. How do you get in these places? There's got to be a gate somewhere. Wow, how big is that field? Wow, it goes all the way from those silos up here. How come I don't own this one? Oh, here's an entrance. All right, let's try this. Oh, there. Let's try this great big one. This is going to be fun. I'm going to steal corn like you wouldn't believe. Well, they shouldn't have planted it if they don't want anybody to, you know, get it. But I say, well, my fault. Somebody's got to do it. Otherwise, it'll just sit there and rot, and it'll spoil the whole countryside. So, all right, let's see. Let's look at this field. This is, what field is this? This is, is this map not right? Really? Is this map not right? Is this field 20? Wow. Oh, it's long, but it's not very wide. Okay, so this is field 21. So let's get out in it, and we're going to have to... This is going to be tricky. Yeah, let's start over here in this corner. Oh, yeah, yeah, this is going to be really tricky. Oh, look at that. Oh, we'll start in the corner over here that doesn't have a fence. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, so we start right here. Or should we go lengthways? Because it's really a weird shaped field. I don't know. Maybe. I just don't know what to do. Now that's not corn over there. Is that wheat? Should we go lengthways? All right, let's go lengthways. Why not? I don't know if it's going to work anyway, so. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to come into the field like this. And we'll turn on course play, because if we don't, we can't record a course. We're looking at field work, correct? Correct. We're going to generate a course. It's going to be field... Oh, we don't own it. It won't let us do it. Oh, goodness gracious. We can't do a course like we would normally do. We'll have to do it manual law, which means that I'm going to have to cut my own header. Well, at least we can cut it. That's a good sign, right? We're going to make lots of money here. All right, we're stealing it. Stealing corn. Jimmy crack corn, and I don't care. I just want to take it and sell it. He can crack all he wants. Maybe, I never thought about that. Was that the first use of crack in a cornfield? Because Jimmy crack corn? Huh. Wonder if Jimmy's still around. Well, probably not, because nobody cared, right? Jimmy cracked corn, nobody cared. It's almost like somebody's in the kitchen with Dinah. Well, it's okay, who cares? Are they cooking? You know, because it's dinner time. I'm getting hungry. Leave Dinah alone. Let her cook. They try to make it sound so controversial when it's probably just somebody in there washing the dishes, you know, with her. Yeah, somebody's in the kitchen with Dinah. Oh, yeah? What are they doing? Washing dishes. Oh. All right. What's your point? Have I mentioned I haven't had any sleep? I just got back from a long trip. I kind of mentioned that in the last episode of Bjornholm. I kind of have a family thing going on, relative in the hospital. I didn't say it's my dad. He's going to be 93 at the end of the month. And he got pneumonia and had a small stroke. I don't know if I'm doing this the right way, but there's no fence on this side. I don't know if those trees are have collision on them. I'm guessing they don't because they all look identical. So I'm thinking somebody just plopped them in there. The only way to find out for sure would be to kind of drive into one. I guess I could do that. Nope, they have collision. Oh, woe is me. Yeah, I kind of got carried away in the last episode of Bjornholm. And again, if you watch both of my farming Let's Plays, you'll know. And when I get this way, where I get kind of rambly, sometimes I say things I don't realize I've said. And so, if you hear me say during the episode, well, I hope I haven't offended anybody. It isn't my intention to offend anybody. I just say that because sometimes when I ramble on, I may have said something that somebody could be offended, you know, about. And so that's my way of saying, hey, you know, if I offended you, I didn't mean to. And so if you hear me say that, like in the last episode I said it, at the end I said, well, I hope I didn't offend anybody. Because I might have said something that did. It's not my intention. If I'm going to say something that's offensive, I'll let you know. Because I'm not, you know, it's not like I haven't done that before. You know. Okay, you know, I'm going to give you 15 seconds to turn the sound down because I'm going to say something offensive. Not really. I mean, if you've watched all my episodes, I hardly ever do anything like that. I like to think I've got kind of a semi-family channel. So, because I've got kind of a semi-family. I like the textures on this corn, you know, after it's been cut, because it's kind of accurate, except for there's usually a little more furrow to the ground in the cornfields I've been in. Not quite as flat as this. I mean, it's kind of flat, but shucks or the stalks usually aren't chopped up like this per se. Kind of. Well, hell, I don't know. It's been so long since I've been around modern equipment. In the old days, it didn't cut it up like this altogether. Uh-oh, puma's sticking. Oh, man, what's the puma doing? Oh, he's stuck. I told you he's going to stick on these trees. I knew it. All right, you big baby. Stop the driver. See if we can get out of here without having to reset the piece of equipment. Well, this isn't going to work, is it? All right, so which way was he going when he got caught? Oh, that's weird. Well, what's that? Why did he go that way? He must have finished, and he was heading back for that corner. Oh, no, I didn't set that, did I? I don't remember setting that to go back to the start of the corner. Man. Well, okay, fine. Looks like he did what he needed to do to get caught on the fence. I kind of did this kind of weird because you have to go around those trees and stuff like that, and that water mill there, that wind water, whatever that thing is, water pump, wind pump. And then I went in that little area just back forth, and came back out. But this course ends way up in that corner. Why did he travel clear across, I wonder? I don't like that. There's going to be some pieces of this field that I miss. And that's okay. I didn't intend to get every blade of grass. See what I mean about this tight? Oh, no. Get a little closer to this other side over here. Oh, come on. Now what is he stuck on? He's stuck on Band-Aid. I'm stuck on Band-Aid. Now you know why I hate commercials. They get stuck in my head. I don't like commercials. I suppose that's the intent of them, with their cute little jingles. Oh, jeez. Alright, slow down, buddy, slow down. Okay, so now we need this guy next. But he's still busy working. Oh my god, he hasn't even done a third of this field, has he? I tell you, I got a lot of straw. Just from one field. Oh, what's happening here? Corn. What's the price on corn? Corn. The seed store, 2064. Wow. Biodiesel. We haven't went to the biodiesel plant, though. Do we know where it's at? Where's the biodiesel plant? All right, anybody know where the biodiesel plant is? Let's see if we can find it on the map. Biodiesel's right there. There it is, right on the map. Okay, so we ought to be able to find that. Let's go get the truck. Oh, jeez, this damn thing doesn't turn. I don't like this truck. Alright, so let's stop this guy. We're going to reset the course. And we're going to start the course recording. And we're going to run. Run, 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 run. And we're heading to Biodiesel. Vin Diesel. Right, is that copyrighted if I say that? I don't know. I guess I'll find out, huh? Okay, is that biodiesel right? No, that's a co-op, isn't it? Biodiesel, let's see. Biodiesel, co-op. It's right by the co-op. There she be. Alright. Oh god, is that where you go in? Uh-oh. I hope there's one on the other side. Isn't that convenient? The garden shop's right next to the biodiesel plant. Yeah, this is better anyway. You can swing a little bit wider. Boy, that looks like a orchard. But those aren't fruit trees. All right. Now, see, we should have came in the other way because then we could have weighed the truck. Oh, I blew it. I can redo it. I can do that. I have the technology. I'm like the million-dollar man. We can rebuild him. We have the technology. What would the million-dollar man be worth now? Because $6 million, I mean, you could win that in the lottery over the weekend. Okay, so let's just kind of pause it here. What's happening? Oh my God. How long is this gonna go? Oh! I'm clicking on the stop and go stop. I'm supposed to be on this garbage can over here. Let me try that again. Oh my God, it's working. Imagine that. Good God. I'd slap myself, but I'd probably enjoy it. All right, where's he going? Oh, wow. He's really coming along. Come along with me. Okay. There we go. Now, this is kind of a tight turn, so I'm going to take it really slow. Really slow. Really slow. A little bit slower. I'm going to get on the scale just right. Just right. Just right. Just right. Wow, it almost missed the scale. Oh well, there's no getting around it. Yeah, this is a lot tighter coming in than it was. Now, what's that over there? Is that for chips, wood chips or something? Here, take some of our squeezins. Make me some whiskey. I want some white lightning by the end of the day. I'm really starting to like this map. Well, actually, I already started liking it. I'm really liking it as more and more as I play it. I enjoy this map. So there. Do I have to stop? Guess not. Man, I just noticing all the grass fields. They're all over the place. Now that's an actual field right there. So we could set a course on it. The one on the right as we just drove by. I keep forgetting you can't see what I'm looking at. But we're trying to follow your eyes, but they're kind of crossing that now. Oh, somebody stuck on the fence again. I regret the day I told these guys they could drink on the job. I should have never done that. I didn't think they'd really do it. And I didn't specify that I meant, you know, soda pop. All right, let's stop it here. Stop. And where did we take that stuff? Biodiesel. Okay, so we're going to do grain to, although it's corn, I'm still going to call it grain, to biodiesel. Diesel. Is that how you spell diesel? Oh, well, I don't really care. Actually, I will care when somebody points it out if I've misspelled it. Okay. All right, so we're looking at doing corn and drive the course. I want to see if he gets started here before I leave, and he does. So let's go find out what his issue is. What's he doing? Why are you up against a fence? And where are you going now? Oh, for crying out loud. Get yourself situated, buddy. Now, what's he gonna do if I... Oh, he's gonna turn around. Okay. Is this field 7? It is field 7. And there's your start. All right. Gonna hit that. And there's this John Deere just a rocking again. He must have come at it at a bad angle the first time and hit the fence, because he likes to hit that start, that blue sign there. So that's probably what happened. And I'm afraid, wow, he's still going. I'm afraid we're not going to get any grass going today. Oh, geez. Oh, man, that was close. All right, let's get on with this guy. Okay, so we want to just get a good... You know what? I probably didn't need to do the sides. I just needed to do a header on each end. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. I may just end up doing the whole darn thing. Now see, this is probably where I could have used the auto tractor, but I don't know how to use it. Oh. Get along, little doggies. This guy was going home. I'm done. Alright, gotta get... Oh. Wow, that was close. Alright, I only have one trailer, so I'm gonna have to use this guy. Not this guy. I'm gonna have to use the corn... Where's... Oh, wow. Where's this guy? Has he got corn in him? He does. I'm gonna have to stop him, because I need to use him for the, for the corn that I'm doing. Well, you know what I mean. I don't know what I mean, but you do. Thank God one of us does. What's that scale say? Oh, I blew it. Can't read it. What does it say when it's empty? I'll bet you it says zero. Doesn't say anything. All right. Come on. I don't weigh anything. Come on. I don't trust the scale now. Oh, let me run over and see what that is. Over here. Now, what's that? It's got a scale running. What is that? Is that the corn that I put in? What is this? Well, I don't know what this is, but it has the scale is going. What is that? It's going down. Okay. I wonder if when you dump something in there, it's representing that it's taking it. Well, when next time we come back, we'll have to check that out and see what it reads. Alright, I should have caught this guy and I didn't. Oh, wait a minute. He's still got corn in him. Why does he still have corn in him? I don't understand. He didn't empty his whole load. Maybe somebody does care if Jimmy cracked the corn. I did say crack, didn't I? I didn't say crap. Jimmy crapped corn? No, I didn't say that. Jimmy cracked corn, nobody cared. Because if he crapped from the corn, they'd care. Or at least I would. I'd say, hey, crapping on a corn. Can you imagine in the old days using an old corn cob to do your paperwork? People used to do that, they say. I don't know. That'd be terrible. Kind of scratchy, wouldn't it? I know, I'm getting gross again. Oh, thank God. time to end the episode. I probably embarrassed myself enough. But I want to see what this guy's going to do. Oh, well, we'll just have to wait till the next episode. Alrighty. Well, again, I hope I haven't offended anybody. But I had fun. And so there it is. I hope you had fun. If you liked it, I don't know why you would. If you did, give me a like. Give me a share with your friends if you have any. And I hope you're having fun on your farm. And I'll see you next time. If you really liked it, give me a subscribe if you haven't already. Bye-bye.